hesitate to call. Wonderful.
Go dance
stand
naked.
Stand back and behold my...
Oh, it's going to ruin my plates. Shit.
Well,
just watch them fall.
What are you going to do?
Attention, everyone. Could I have your attention, please?
You stay at your position.
I propose a toast to...
The fuck?
Our mistress.
Stupid
I
bitch.
Figuratively, of course. Nothing could be more...
Put your hat back.
Although, most of
look,
you
guys,
are...
Okay, I'm sorry. But again,
let's go.
We gotta go.
No one notices us.
I know.
Fine.
They're gonna wonder where their hats went.
I'll be a good boy.
Wouldn't want to offend our... He's hot shit.
So far, so good.
Yes.
Let's hope nobody saw us slip out.
Nope.
We need to pass through the kitchen.
Be careful.
Oh, sorry. His slippers can be very clumsy sometimes. I've had too much to drink at the party.
Strange smells in my kitchen.
Sorry, that was slippers farted. Can I have this?
Kitchens? You know this is against the rules.
Can I have that?
Oh, she's a crack whore.
Get out of here.
That's what he's called her.
She said...
Go.
Get out.
Before I change my mind.
You will not change your mind. Sleepers has encapsulated your mind. With this basket. Here, just put it on.
Here is in that chest. Okay. I'll lock the door behind you.
Lock it now.
Yeah, don't fuck it up.
I like how this was optional.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't give him that. I probably can't get rid of it, huh?
Nope.
Do we have a necklace on?
The bottom one, right?
Might as well just use that thing.
Use the bottom one.
Spells?
Oh, no.
Yeah, no. That'll work. We'll use glass arrows because we're in the shit right now.
I need to lock the door behind you. The patrols might notice something's wrong.
Okay. Bye!
Did you see those rope?
I haven't saved in a while, huh?
No.
Oh, no. This one.
Markarth.
See, the thing is, I'm just going to kill these guys because I've tried sneaking past them before.
Yeah, they're a bitch.
I'm a butt. Who did this?
Sneaky, sneaky.
I thought our sneak was 100. Oh no, our speech.
No, speech is 100. Anyone there? Hello? Oh, he's got a shield.
You act like I care.
You missed.
I was distracting him. I'm over here now.
Anyone there? Who was that? Where did I come from? Do you know what I thought?
You, sir, with the bow. Do you know where these arrows are coming from? No.
Damn it.
No, ma'am. I am a sir. Oh, okay. No, sir.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. I would like my arrows back, please. No?
Nope.
Then I'm just going to take this pot.
A pot to not hold the arrows you don't have.
Boots. Boots. Down more
looking
boots.
Better up there.
Down more boots.
I got it like glued together.
They stitch them that way. You know, you don't even move in your feet if you're at a post.
When you look this good, you don't need to move.
The world moves for you. That's what it is.
Yep.
Yep. Got it all figured out.
Get those boots.
Us two. Beep, 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 beep. Boop, 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 boop.
It's a nice headdress.
Yeah. I'd say it's new, but it ain't.
Yeah, I thought it looked pretty old. Right over his shoulder. Right in his face. No, right over his shoulder again.
Oh, I hate it when they do that.
Surprise, move.
Is someone there?
No.
Damn you!
Oh.
Jesus, dude. I am completely out of my element right now.
He took two steps to the left and dodged it.
Yeah. Get Fucking, that's bullshit.
That guy don't give a fuck. I don't even see him. There he is.
You can't hide from me.
But I am. Oh, nailed up through the trees!
We found you. You're it.
You wish to defeat me? Impossible.
Impossible.
Where are you?
Wait a minute.
Where could you have possibly gone? I see everything.
This place is impenetrable.
How did you get in?
Wait a minute. Those boots. I recognize them anywhere. I let you in.
Those are some fancy boots. Continue.
I'm not even mad.
Sort of mad. Shot my buddies.
I'm only mad at myself. This is my fault.
I'm only mad at myself for not taking those boots from me. It's fucking just a potion of invisibility right there.
Yup.
Soul Gem.
Good. Good.
This is good news.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Good, good. Good news.
Beep, beep, beep,
you got
beep,
a level,
beep.
You know.
I did.
Yeah, you missed it.
Sure did. Oh.
I had my own expenses, you know.
Silence.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah.
We have other informants who are less offensive.
Oh, not too offensive. Oh, you killed that guy. Other guy's like, what? Other guy getting fucked too.
You can't hide from me.
Not even in front of him.
He didn't even call his guards. What a nub.
Thought he could take care of it himself.
I used to, the few first times I went through this part, I used to listen to them, you know, let them do their thing.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I don't even care. Nah, just shoot him.
Doesn't look like it matters.
Oh, I went down my stolen easy. Sweet roll. I see where you have hidden it. I will take that.
Son of a bitch is holding out on you.
Sleepers knew. Sleepers always
now
knew.
He can leave. It's all he came down here for.
That and his giant joints. His basket of giant joints everywhere. Joints for everyone. No, that's... That's not Sleeper's way. Oh, I'm out of peak locks. Death bell, flagon, basket of flowers. See, the trick is to make it look like there was a struggle.
Even though there really, really wasn't.
And
barely put up a fight.
You know, that way they don't come after Sleepers. Because what does Sleepers want from them? Nothing. You fuck up their books, and they're like, oh, they just wanted a book. But what book? And they'll spend years in here looking for the book that they wanted.
And they'll be wrong. There was no book all along. Ooh, you gotta be a master. Or just have the key that you picked up already.
Yeah, but it's telling me to go here because I gotta pick up that.
Don't.
Oh.
Canceled.
More joints.
Abandon the quest.
Go home. Delete save game.
Done with this game.
Do I gotta read it?
Probably.
I'm a level up while we're here. Health. Excuse me. Oh, we need that. Yep. We need to give our old buddy his investment. I need
pay
this.
Him off and he'll treat you right.
That's right. Books. Yes, that's good. Yes, okay. Yes. I have read these, and I am not impressed.
Guess you're good.
You don't need them. I remember picking them up last time, even though it asked us for fucking info.
Mm-hmm.
You don't give a shit. You were falling asleep, aren't you?
Yup.
Fine. I mean, we're only level 32.
It's only... There's a clock around here somewhere. I'll find it.
It's right under your glass of water.
It's only 3:19. In the morning.
Yeah. I shot him in the back of the knee.
My knee! I can't live without it.
There's a joke in there.
No, we're not gonna go there.
I know, but I'm just saying. I didn't even realize it. And it happened. That just happened.
That guy's got dysentery.
Yeah.
It's all just falling out. Yeah.
Hardcore dysentery, too.
Not the light stuff.
Not the light
you
stuff.
You got full-on dysentery. Shut up. Quit whining.
Yeah, seriously. Just bitch and complain. Why should I even save you?
Where?
I told you. I don't know anything else about it. What? Who?
No time to explain. Let's go.
Come on. This way. I've seen the guards use it to get rid of bodies. It must lead somewhere.
Yeah, hold on.
They're after some. I've seen a guy.
Okay.
Much.
Yep.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.
Now, let's get out of here.
Sounds good. I'll follow you.
But let's go now.
Listen up, spy. Look.
Huh? Oh, that's my buddy. Listen here, spy.
Yeah, my save, he didn't make it.
Oh, no, dude. I this is the first time I've seen him alive past that part. We're going to need the key, though.
And the 8 gold, of course.
1 gold. Keys. Never have too many keys, right, guys? right, buddies? Friends?
Guys.
All right, we're gonna go now.
they know.
Oh, he scared me. Came around the corner, the naked guy was all bloody and shit around the corner. Got scared. What? That doesn't make me a bitch.
Naked guys are scared.
Bloody naked guys are scared. What's up? Just immediately, I'm getting out of here. Oh, you bitch! He fucking knocked me down.
That guy's gonna fight him.
Oh my god!
Knock him down.
No! Oh! Oh, thank god.
Guy almost got fucked up.
Would be neat to see what this guy does if he lives, you know? Oh, Jesus, Fanny. Where have you been?
I was getting a sandwich.
Man, you see all those sweet rolls they have?
That's crazy. Why did you get one?
I brought you a bunch. I know how much you like them. Fanny's very considerate.
That's Fanny. He needs his own sitcom.
He does. We cut like Fanny and the Bunch. For the rest of my life. I hope it was worth it. Little bitch boy.
Where?
Fucking kill him.
No!
Oh, he dodged it. Alright, you can live. Oh, fucking dragon! Really?
Hey, guys! What are you doing?
Of course, our fucking bow sucks!
Fanny, shoot him!
And he's gone.
Found something more interesting to fight.
Whoa.
There's a bear.
Oh, look at a bear attacking Fanny!
Wait, no, the dragon's gonna kill the bear.
What the fuck? What? Did you see my arrow flop too?
Did you see the bear?
Oh, who are you? Who is this lady? And that guy?
Where did the bear go?
I don't know.
He got launched off the mountain or something. Betty's freaking out.
Kill it!
Yeah, clearly he's never seen a dragon before.
He's up fucking with the Thalmers, dude. it's because I'm using Orcish. That's why we haven't been doing any damage. Silly me. Fanny, we have to kill it! We need its soul. No, he can't.
You can hide from him.
Yep. What shout do we have going?
We're using Unrelenting. Yeah.
Okay. Probably our best bet right now. Come on! Come play with me!
I think he's done with you.
I don't want him to be done with me!
Thinking you need to start climbing.
Think I won't? Oh, shit! He ain't done with me.
Right in the throat.
Ah, tree. Ah! He went around the tree! When did they gain such technology? Oh, I could take these right now. Oh, you ate someone, alright. Get the fuck out of here!
Oh no!
Betty, there's a spider over there! Kill it!
Kill the dragon and now spider's freaking out.
Who's fighting it? Is it Fanny? Yeah, Fanny! Here, I'll help!
You mean you'll do it?
Yeah, I mean I'll kill it. Good job, Fanny.
I'm on your side.
I know, that's why I gave you a face punch.
What are you doing?
I'm giving you a face bump. Spider! Oh, did you see that? See that dead goat over there? Who do you think killed it? We're done, bro. No, you. Yo.
You didn't have to help me, so thanks.
You're welcome.
Don't thank us yet.
I know. It's like no one knows what a face bump is.
No, right?
Sure, it hurts.
That's the point. Means you did a good job.
Yeah, means you're still alive, right? You're happy you can still be hurt because you're alive.
That's the reasoning behind it.
Fact.
People just don't get it.
They don't understand us is the reason.
And that's a damn shame. Pretty sick coffin. Table.
Yeah, it's,
it's dinner table.
Dinner table?
Dinner table.
Mm-hmm. Feels like it'd be tough to eat on since it's curved.
Well,
you know?
I don't have anything for that.
You just, you're that tired, huh? It's weird because every other time that we've recorded, the last few times, I'm sleepy as fuck at like 9 p.m.
Well, you just down a bunch of Rockstar and Monster.
Yeah, yeah, I like to mix them up. Yeah, because if one doesn't work, then the other one will, yeah, right?
Exactly.
And if they both work, then I'm good to go.
Yeah,
I'm good to go right now. I have a few things that I should edit tonight. I don't want to talk about it because
secret. See, well, by the time
about toilet stuff.
Well, by the time this comes out, it'll have already happened.
I don't know what. How much our time on the record?
Hour 19. 20.
So about 15 minutes of that was just me just hanging out. Oh, what's up? What's up?
Hey.
What's up,
baby?
I'm not creepy. Not creepy at all. Not creepy at all.
I'm just a normal human being and not Argonia.
Making me a stew? Yeah. Making me a stew. She's making me a stew. That
your
daughter?
Sister's totally chickens, making me a stew.
Sister.
That sort of thing.
Daughter, sister, you know. Same thing. I thought we can invest now.
Nah, we should be able to.
Well, I didn't have the option.
I've never seen it before, so I don't know.
Some it would come up right
this
now.
Junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Do you now? Oh, maybe because I don't have all my shit.
Maybe because you have 234 gold.
Oh, yeah, that's probably it.
Yes.
Yeah, good job. You nailed it.
Quiet. Should probably get your shit back.
Yeah, yeah, but, you know, I got some stuff I gotta sell.
You got some cabbage and some gold.
I'm gonna keep those, though. You think I'm stupid? Alright, there we go.
Excellent. I think you'll be... Thank you.
So, for those who don't know, you could totally just invest with this dude. Mm. And then, when you talk to him again,
a bit of this and
he's like,
bit of
oh, wait, nope. Maybe I gotta wait a day.
Until
next
it.
Time.
I don't think there's been a patch since it.
I don't know. This monocle says otherwise.
This monocle that I have fashioned out of the wires of my headset says otherwise.
Mm, yes. Why?
It's pretty fancy.
I thought so.
You should make two and then make glasses and then pin them around the ears here,
well,
like
it
that.
It wouldn't be fancy if the glasses.
Well, if you do one, then it looks like a, you know, one of those things from Dragon Ball Z, what are they called again?
Scanner.
Scanners. You know, like that.
There you go.
It looks cool, right? It's good to talk about things that are visual in an audio form.
You
thing.
And me, take a look.
You and me.
Okay, well, just we'll come back to him.
I think they patched it because last time it was immediate.
Well, are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
Was it?
Yes.
Excuse me. Who's the one with the monocle?
Everything I say is fact now.
Hmm.
Because I have a monocle.
Well, I'm very disappointed in that if they have done it. But the inventories don't reset for 2 days in-game. Mm. And, you know, I bought stuff from him. I don't think I did last time.
Yes.
So. Maybe we'll wait another day.
How quaint that you think another day is going to... Blah, 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 blah.
I know, you got a room. You got a secret room, too, down here where
it's
the...
Probably close that a bit. You were just going to walk right
did
in.
Did you learn anything useful?
I don't know. Are you drawing stuff on that table?
Nah, she's
really?
Just touching it.
That seems hard to believe.
He's resting on it.
Figures
the rest table.
Would be on his tray. You mean aside from... Esbern,
I'm just skipping through it because I just don't really care right now.
Nobody paid much attention. Rift, you'd better get to... Oh,
the Raggedy Flaggedy. I know all about that place.
The 30th of Frostfall.
Mm-hmm.
You'll know what it means.
Oh, I know what it means.
What do you need?
Basically, we're finding another Blades guy that knows more shit than she does.
Yup. Thanks for all my shit back, lady. Come on, Fanny.
Come on, Fanny.
Come on, Fanny. Let's just wait another day real quick. And hope we get our 12 grand.
Ah, that was good.
Yep, that's a little...
Little...
Yep, he got it.
Yeah.
The audience knows it too. They got it right away. They're like, man, they're clicking up a storm.
Clickety-clacks over there.
Man, I wish I could clickety-clack. You could clickety-clack that like button. What?
Oh, shit. Now you have to do it. Because he said it in such a funny way.
These Skyrim videos get, like, a very low like count. I think it's, like, 50 or 70 or something. Compared to the SMPs that get, like, 200-something. The last one's, like, 450 right now.
Jesus.
See, that's the thing. Like, I look at that and I'm like, man, what was so funny in the last one? In the last Survival Multiplayer, man. Because that shit, that you guys loved it. But you don't love these. What's up? What did I do wrong?
They just hate Fanny now, that's it.
That's probably what it is. Is it because he's a mouth breather? Is that... Where is he? Oh. Good hiding spot.
What'd you say?
I like your little dance moves there.
It's like,
Hey, watch it!
Oh, sorry.
Didn't see you there.
Sometimes I sneeze and my whole body moves.
Other times I just push people for fun.
Sometimes I just hate you. And push you because I hate you.
Which is like all the time now.
Thank you. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah, nailed it.
Still broken.
All right, so when you do it, just wait 2 days to reset his thing, his inventory, and bam. He'll have at least like 10 to 12,000 like every 2 days. And every time you just make stuff, just come here, sell it. And just make a shit ton of money. So yeah, that's there you go.
He's giving you the model face. Hitting you with blue steel.
He's giving me a little blue steel right now. I'm feeling a little flustered.
Oh wow.
Yeah, I feel like we should probably just leave.
Give him more money.
Yeah. Yes.
I want to invest more into your modeling group.
We don't need those. We need those. Those are very handy.
Those are walking boots.
You can have my party clothes, sir, so you may look fancy. We'll keep those to enchant. And, we got the fucking shout now. We don't need that.
Yeah, we really don't need any scrolls. We never use them.
We won't use them, is what you should say. Because we won't use them. Yeah, Pac-Man! We don't need tomatoes. We need cabbage sweet rolls.
That's all we eat.
Cabbage sweet roll. What do you want for dinner tonight, sleepers? Cabbage sweet roll. You can have a flower. And this moss. And bees. And an egg. And fat. And it's cotton. I don't want cotton. Nothing else. I want these.
I need the rest of these.
Oh, we got a lot of soul gems. You know what? We really don't need to sell those right now. We should be saving up a little bit of them. The angry monocle man. Just imagine Puddles with a monocle right now, and you are correct.
Any way you imagine it is right.
Yeah.
Oh, you're in trouble.
That's just a punch him. Oh, wait. Got a bow out. Don't feel like unequipping it, so not going
to
do that.
Whatever you need. Looking to protect it's yourself.
Dangerous. Not looking and watching what you're doing while you're doing that.
Look at those eyes, dude. He's just like, what? What? I'm going to make some daggers. Do you want some?
No, I think he's good.
Yeah. Iron daggers.
Dagger.
Damn, we got a lot of leather strips. We just need fucking iron bars, dude.
Yeah.